Math plays an important role in our daily life. Nothing is possible without calculation. Math is a part of everyday life. In today's video, we will be counting down our top picks for 20 uses of mathematics in our daily life. Make sure you subscribe to the channel and stick till the end. Let's get started. Number 1. In construction. Math is a very important part of construction work. Construction workers use math to calculate measurements, estimate building materials, and plan construction projects. Without math, it would be very difficult to build anything. Here are some specific ways that construction workers use math. To calculate measurements, such as the length of a piece of wood or the width of a door frame. To estimate how much building material will be needed for a project. This includes estimating the amount of concrete needed to pour for a foundation, or the amount of lumber needed to frame a house. To develop construction plans and drawings. This includes creating scale drawings of buildings, which help construction workers understand what needs to be built. Number 2. Fashion design. Fashion designers use math in a variety of ways in their work. Firstly, they may use it to calculate fabric costs and produce budget estimates for their designs. Secondly, they may use mathematical concepts such as symmetry and proportion to create pleasing aesthetic effects. Thirdly, they may use measurements and statistics to assess the proportions of the human body and ensure that their garments will fit a range of people. In short, math is a highly versatile tool that could be applied in many different ways in fashion design. Number 3. Programming. Math is a fundamental part of programming. It is used to perform tasks such as calculating the width and height of objects on a screen, determining the amount of memory needed to store data, and resolving complex problems. Without math, programming would be a frustrating and difficult task. Number 4. Artificial intelligence. Artificial intelligence is based on the ability of machines to perform tasks that would ordinarily require human intelligence, such as making decisions or solving problems. In order to enable machines to carry out these tasks, mathematical models are used to encode the knowledge and reasoning required. These models often take the form of algorithms, which are sets of instructions for carrying out a particular task. The use of math in artificial intelligence allows computers to process large amounts of data and make complex calculations very rapidly. Number 5. Driving. Math is an essential part of driving a car. In order to calculate distances, speeds, and braking distances, drivers need to be able to understand and use basic math concepts. In addition, math is also used to help plan routes, work out fuel consumption, and estimate journey times. By understanding how math is used in driving, drivers can become more efficient and safer on the roads. Number 6. Technology. The role of mathematics in technology is indispensable. It is mathematics that provides the foundations for all of the technological advances that have taken place since the dawn of civilization. Everything from the simple machines of antiquity to the most complex computer algorithms relies on mathematical principles. In fact, it could be argued that without mathematics, there would be no technology. Math plays a role in every stage of the technology development process, from conception to implementation. In the early stages of development, mathematical modeling is used to explore and understand potential new technologies. This helps engineers to identify which ideas are worth pursuing and which are not. Once a new technology has been developed, mathematical analysis is used to assess its performance and identify any weaknesses. Number 7. Software development. In software development, math plays a crucial role in ensuring the accuracy of algorithms and code. Without a strong understanding of mathematical principles, it would be impossible to create software that is reliable and effective. To design algorithms, developers need to be able to think abstractly and break problems down into smaller pieces. They then use mathematical modeling to solve these smaller problems and prove that their solutions are correct. Once an algorithm has been designed, it needs to be translated into code. This process requires a deep understanding of logic and how different computer languages work. Once again, this relies heavily on mathematical principles. Number 8. Hospitals. Math is a critical part of many different hospital functions. From keeping track of inventory to calculating medication dosages, math plays a vital role in ensuring that hospitals run smoothly. In addition, math is also used to plan surgeries and track patient data. Without math, it would be impossible to provide the high level of care that patients need. Number 9. Automobile industry. The automobile industry also relies heavily on math. Automobile designers use mathematical models to simulate how vehicles will perform under different conditions. In addition, engineers use math to develop new safety features and improve fuel efficiency. Without math, the automobile industry would not be able to innovate and create the safest, most efficient vehicles possible. Number 10. Video games. Video games are another area where math is essential. Game developers use math to create realistic graphics and believable character movements. In addition, game designers use math to balance game difficulty and design levels that challenge players without being too frustrating. Without math, video games would be far less immersive and enjoyable. Number 11. Weather forecast. Math is also important for weather forecasting. Meteorologists use mathematical models to predict how the weather will behave in the future. These models take into account a variety of factors, such as air pressure, humidity, and wind speed. Without math, it would be impossible to provide accurate weather forecasts. Number 12. Manufacturing companies. Math used in manufacturing companies are many and varied. Math is used for the planning of production, quality control, design and manufacture of products. It is also used extensively in the management and running of factories. Math is used to help plan the layout of factory floors, to schedule production processes, and to forecast future demand. In addition, math is used to develop models and algorithms that can be used to optimize factory operations. The use of math in manufacturing companies is essential for ensuring that products are made efficiently and to a high quality. Number 13. Planning cities. Math also plays a vital role in the planning of cities. Math is used to help planners design efficient transport systems, to forecast future population growth, and to allocate resources such as housing and amenities. In addition, math is used to analyze data from sensors and CCTV cameras to help identify trends and patterns in urban life. The use of math in city planning is essential for ensuring that cities are livable and sustainable. Number 14. Marketing. Math also has a wide range of uses in marketing. Math is used to develop models of consumer behavior, to identify target markets, and to analyze data from customer surveys. In addition, math is used to develop statistical models that can be used to predict the likely success of marketing campaigns. The use of math in marketing is essential for ensuring that marketing budgets are spent effectively and that campaigns achieve their objectives. Number 15. Grocery shopping. We always need calculations while we are grocery shopping. For example, if there is a 50% off or a buy one get one free type of offer, we need to calculate how much money we are saving, so math plays a big role in grocery shopping. Number 16. Conducting surveys. Math is used in many different ways in our everyday lives, from conducting a survey to managing our finances. Math is a vital tool that helps us make sense of the world around us. However, when it comes to analyzing the results and drawing conclusions from surveys, one needs different mathematical concepts. Number 17. Problem solving. It is also an important tool for solving problems. When we encounter a problem, we often need to use math to find a solution. For example, if we want to find out how long it will take to complete a task, we need to be able to use mathematical concepts such as time, distance, and speed. Number 17. Calculating the budget. We need to calculate our budget to pay for bills, rent, insurance, and other expenses. Therefore, math is important in our daily life for calculating budgets. Number 19. Psychology. Nowadays, more and more people are suffering from mental health issues and finding ways to make it better. Psychology uses a lot of math as well. Number 20. Economy. An important part of economics is analyzing the market and predicting future developments. Math can also help us to understand complex systems and make decisions about how best to use our resources. In short, math is an essential part of our lives and helps us to make sense of the world around us. That brings us to the end of today's video. Share your thoughts in the comments down below, and we will catch you in our next one.